Once upon a time there was an alien inventor who traveled round the earth because it's where her research center. She was trying to perfect a special sparkling appliance that would benefit her planet like all good and decent science. See, she came from one of space's very darkest outer places, where you'd barely see your tentacles in front of your own faces. On Earth, she saw off the bat, there often were some lights, some daytime or some moonbeams or other ways to see the sights. It doesn't quite make sense, she thought, this place just seems so random. The sun is bright, my planet's dark, but Earth has both in tandem. Hoping to learn more, she parked her ship by some arcade, to take her suntan lotion and some shades. She liked the way the daylight helped her see around the town, but just when she got used to it, the sun was going down. At night, she studied stars and flashlight bulbs and fireflies. But before she got them figured out, the sun began to rise. What a crazy planet, she thought while resting in a park. How can they not get dizzy from all this dark, then light, then dark? Hey you, she asked two passersby who happened to be staring. How do you deal with night and day? I mean, if you don't mind sharing. The owl and the kid replied, you're quite a creepy creature, but since you asked so nicely, we'll explain an earthling feature. The owl said, you see, a lot of earthlings sleep a lot. Like sometimes this kid's awake at night, but most nights he's mostly not. The kid chimed in, some earthlings live nocturnally instead. Like this owl, they wake up at night when I'm fast asleep in bed. Guess that does explain some things she thought when they had gone. And I've got some theories now to base my new machines upon. Returning home, she tested things till she had invented it. And at a giant science fair, she proudly first presented it. To you or me, a bit of light might seem like something cheap, but to creatures used to darkness, well, it put them right to sleep. And with sleep now part of every day, is new dark and light routine. You can rest all of your eyes and let each one of your brains dream. So you can imagine how delightful to them these new things would be. It's a resource we all